A truth soldier, occupation a truth soldier takes on the most important and thankless mission that any human being will ever embark upon. A truth soldier realizes that the mission must go on to guarantee our freedoms and the survival of our planet. A truth soldier's opponent will appear as imaginary to most conditioned and unarmed peoples. They will think you a fool. A truth soldier will face unimaginable dangers. You could be captured at any time and put on rendition flights to any of many secret dungeon prisons where you are guaranteed to face the most excruciating tortures. If and when death comes, it will be a very merciful end. A truth soldier may die a very lonely death. No one will be there to grieve your death. No one will put a flag on your casket. For a truth soldier wears no uniform and belongs to no nation. Few will ever notice that you have lost your earthly body. A truth soldier operates their mission in a leaderless army. The mission of a truth soldier will make you a very strong human. Fortunately, the honing of your weapon will continually recuperate your strength. A truth soldier has to have a very strong and well-toned moral fiber. The training is the most difficult that any human will ever embark upon, for it requires one to shed all previous conditioning and look inwardly at all your delusions of reality that has been put there by the deceivers. The truth soldier has to continually sharpen and hone its skills. A truth soldier will be armed with the most powerful weapon ever known to man. That weapon is the knowledge of the hidden truths. You are warned that this is a very serious responsibility. For when you drop your truth bombs, you will blow people's minds. Some people may be too weak to survive a full power truth bomb, due to them having been repeatedly attacked by the deceiver's lies. For these people, you will have to use a different weapon. You will have to use your tiny seeds of truth weapons. These weapons can lie dormant for a long time before they germinate. Their reaction will be very unpredictable. For when you blow their minds, they will temporarily be mindless and you can never predict what their newly liberated mind will do. They may ridicule you or they may violently attack you. But eventually, as their minds fill with the hidden knowledge, they will feel the most overwhelming relief. You will then have made them perfect recruits for the Revolutionary Truth Army. Ask them if they will now go on their own mission and arm others with the hidden truths. A truth soldier will face unimaginable dangers that can and will come from any direction. A truth soldier will have to go deep into enemy territory. A truth soldier's weapon at times will feel like a huge, tiresome and unbearable burden, and the soldier will often be tempted to drop his weapon. But remember, without it, civilization is doomed to go into a new dark ages. A truth soldier will have to face the most deceptive and cunning enemy. Your enemy has unlimited resources as they control the money. The enemy could be in any disguise. The enemy could be anyone. The enemy forces could have recruited or deceived anyone. It could be your mother, it could be your father, brother, the neighborhood cop on the beat. It could be your mailman. It could be that friendly old lady on the park bench. It may even be the judge sitting on the seat of justice. Maybe your priest has also been deceived. It may even be your lover. Most good people are totally unaware that they have been deceived, and this will make your mission much harder. A truth soldier has to go out and recruit and arm others, so they too can go out on their own leaderless mission. A truth soldier is part of the truth revolution. You become a revolutionary truth soldier. A truth soldier can get more ammunition by taking advantage of modern technology. There are generals in this truth revolution, located all over the world. They can be reached at any time from almost anywhere on Earth. They operate from many locations, such as please go to the text version of this article at danieltowsey.wordpress.com for all the links and thousands of other locations. These sites are available 24 hours a day and are owned by truth generals and staffed by truth soldiers. They are there to help you on your mission. Warning, avoid all corporate medias. Be they print, television or even Hollywood ones. Be sure to always download your ammunition and save copies of all hidden truths you discover online. For one day the controllers will remove all these truth resources off the internet. There is a war on for your mind and freedom. We cannot be free without truth. Also remember that truth is always very simple and that deceptions and that self-deceptions are always very complicated. A truth soldier in any revolutionary army usually never gets any compensation. The only compensation is overwhelming self-respect for a job well done. Remember, one does not have to be a member of any religion to believe in natural goodness. Only the brave live by truth, all others are just cowards. It takes true bravery to speak the truth. We have been told that the war on terror will last over 100 years. Just remember who is being terrorized. It is always the innocent people who only seek to be free and happy that are terrorized. So may God or goodness be with you. Whichever you prefer, and soldier on. Truth Soldier copyright notice. You are free to republish Truth Soldier or Daniel J. Towsey articles in whole form only. You may take quotes from it as long as you provide a link back to the original article and you give attribution to the writer. Being a Truth Soldier, you are also free to print or email it in whole, only exception being corporations not allowed comments by readers. Reply by Pamela Suggs. Daniel, this is so great of you to write and share this information with us. I love all your readings. I wish I could post this to Facebook. Lots of love. Here is a link to more of his work. Go to the Truth Soldiers Club at Yahoo Groups. Bruce Winland says a dozen thumbs up. Manuela Ayer says, thank you, Daniel, for sharing such deep and thought-provoking insights into your Truth Soldier essay. Each of us are, in our own unique way, a Truth Soldier, and it is because of personal and global trauma we've endured and still are, once we've started to wake up from a longest amnesic state, that I felt the urge to create a place where wounded healers and truth soldiers can gather and help one another heal while starting to also apply action-based methods about healing the world. As important as it is for us to continue remaining alert and aware of the world's problems, so it is that we now seek self and global healing and freedom recovery by replacing the old with a new, healthy, prosperous, joyful life on a mass scale. Thank you for being together with us, here and now. Love, healing and peace to all. Green Maple says, Daniel, I found this statement very powerful and inspiring, really. But, and I may just be getting a little too technical here, I found a little conflict in the usage of the term, truth soldier, with the philosophy of the Venus Project. From my understandings, this project is trying to progress our way of thinking from ideological ways to more relevant and scientific ones. That being said, I wonder if it is appropriate for us to relate ourselves to soldiers when we are trying to move beyond the ideas of requiring war and fighting to solve our problems. Also, since we know as humans that we have limited knowledge of our surroundings, I don't feel any of us are qualified enough to speak the truth, since technically, none of us really know the truth, just what we observe as the most reasonable to the extent of our knowledge. Those are just a few technicalities that I felt I needed to point out, but I still feel that your message was very profound and I enjoyed reading it. Daniel Towsey says, I am glad you like my post. You say we know not what the truth is. Well, if one spends their whole existence seeking it, we will always be on the right path. And that is the truth. For knowing true always seek and speak the truth as the answer. So that is the truth. It's kind of hard to understand, but always seeking the truth is the truth we seek. It's the action of seeking and speaking the truth that we all have to do. We need to be a positive force to counterbalance the evil forces. That is why we need to soldier on. In the truth revolution, I think that we need to develop a new standard for the meaning of soldier, and that being a soldier of truth and peace. Why do we accept or think that soldiers are only for killing? There is an army of truth soldiers, for God is the truth. When the seeds of truth are sown, the grassroots truth revolution will blossom from the enlightenment. Please read my articles, God is not religious, and also God is crying. Green Maple says, I understand what you're saying, so I guess the definition of truth is a little different for the two of us. I guess I'm just a little sensitive to words relating to combat, but I genuinely feel that there are better words in our vocabularies that can relate to people wanting to progress this society, that can deliver as much power. From what I see, a soldier is still a controlled unit within another force, rather than an independent driving force themselves. What exactly do you mean by positive and evil force? To me those words are vague and almost meaningless, since to me they seem to vary by perspective. It'd be great if you could explain that to me a little. Daniel Towsey says the definition of truth is truth. There's no misunderstanding of that. Please realize that yes, we are in a war. We are in a war against the insane, the bankers, their corporate fascist state, and their military killing machine. Yes, we need to be non-violent truth soldiers. Truth has always been the answer. But unfortunately, many like you have no understanding of what truth means. I am always wary of professional foreign trolls that always stifle all free thought. So please offer your positive solutions to the affairs of this planet. Better yet, go learn the truth, and then you will realize that we are being attacked by a very well-organized military precision enemy. Their world depopulation agenda is very real. Go read my article called, They Want You Dead Is Written in Stone. If that does not turn you into a truth soldier, then you are already defeated and will be on their blacklist. Anyway, please stop responding to my posts and go start your own post with your suggestions and ideas as to what actions you think humanity and anyone who wants to live and be free should do. Wake up and get informed. I have written many articles over the years that can help you to see and understand what is covertly and overtly happening. You said a soldier is still a controlled unit within an inert force. That is not true and is not what I wrote. A truth soldier is completely leaderless. Except for the power of God and goodness. Manuela Ayer says, thank you Daniel, for sharing your beautiful pictures gallery. This is some amazing life work of a life artist that I see you are. In the end, love, light, beauty will heal the world. It is an honor to connect with you and thank you for sharing such beauty with us. Jason Baylor says, absolutely beautiful and fits the indigo nature, Daniel. Thank you. Angela Hubbard says, beautiful and so true. In peace. One truth soldier to another truth soldier. XOXO Akiero Ma says, just simply join the single group that will solve all of these. www.thezeitgeistmovement.com. Daniel J. Towsey says, I am remembering Zeitgeist is a great start. But it will always depend on each single one of us getting back to all that is natural. Akiero Ma says, yes, exactly. Increasing your own understanding and spreading the information is critical. Don't be offended, but doing anything else right now is a waste of time because already several chemical elements are depleting. We really don't have a lot of time here. A well-respected science magazine that published in several countries, the Finnish version is called Tiitin Kuvaleti, reported this month that at least 18 chemical elements are depleting under 30 years. And thoughts optimistic. Daniel J. Towsey says, the insane that the shadow government has been at the destruction of everything that is natural and beautiful for a very long time. It's thanks to the internet that any of us even have any idea as to the extent and power of their new world order insanity. Have you read my article, The Web of Decide? Akiero Moss says, no I haven't, but am very aware of this system. Could you toss me a link? Akiero Moss says, these are still only symptoms. All the focus should really be on the sources of all these problems. All bandages wear off eventually. Daniel J. Towsey says, Aki, I do not know what you're talking about. Akiero Moss says, shadow government, deceits, corruption, pollution, etc. These are all symptoms from the monetary system. I'm sure you know all this. Thoughts, a big list of links. I'm just saying that you don't need that many to open people's eyes or even to help focusing on the real source of all these problems. It's the monetary system that's our enemy, not these folks in the shadow government. It's all good stuff that you linked. I'm sure it is. Have you seen all the See It Guys material? Peter Josephson, Jacques Fresco's lectures and interviews. Future by Design? Daniel J. Towsey says, then you should really like my article, Creation of First Corporation. William Axum says this, the Truth Soldier is so well put that I can only borrow it, repost it, etc. This allows me to explain to others what and why I do that which I am. Thanks. Paul Franklin said, I only have a problem with the words, Truth Soldier. As a double amputee from the war in Afghanistan and an 11-year vet of the Canadian Forces, I see the word soldier as something that should be reserved only for those that serve. Police, firefighters, EMTs, soldiers, sailors and air crew are all the ones that deserve the title for the simple fact that if we do our job correctly, there is always a chance that we may still die. It's fine to expose and showcase truth and what someone believes is the truth. I have no problem with intelligent discussion of facts and theories, but we need to make sure that we don't cross the line. Let's possibly use something slightly less offensive next time. Please do some reading at danieltowsey.wordpress.com. Read, How to Assassinate a Cyclist, for starters. Read, Corrupt Canadian Elections. There are a lot more articles to read. If you were to read everything, you would soon discover that I truly am a truth soldier. Read all the Canadian articles, you may actually discover why I am a truth soldier. If you read enough, you will soon discover how much I served Canada, democracy and truth, justice and liberty. All the things that military soldiers believe they are representing when they go out to war. Do not believe for a second that there is not a war going on here in Canada. Always interesting reads, my journalist friend. May your keyboards always be well lit with truthful journeys. You sum it up beautifully here. It takes true bravery to speak the truth. Only the brave live by truth. All others are just cowards. Thank you from RickLark23. That was a great comment. I see you tell the truth too. Haha, Janet wrote. Merry meet. A truth soldier is the best kind. Michael Veras says, thank you for all you do, my friend. I am glad you're a member of Late Night in the Midlands. Makes for a strong army of truth. Annette Vincey wrote, keep on soldier. A truth soldier occupation.
Thank you for listening, and please spread this information to other people.